a BBC reporter's live shot was hijacked by a pack of feisty lemurs. Alex Dunlop was trying to report on an animal count at Banham Zoo in Norfolk, England, but a pack of lemurs wasn't having it, mobbing him instead. Ring-tailed lemurs are native to Madagascar. They're also highly social creatures. Clearly. The BBC segment was supposed to be an informative report on local zoo business. Instead, it was a wild and hilarious moment that, of course, went viral. Inmates at a Wisconsin prison are working hard to help visually impaired kids to read. The inmates are transcribing textbooks, maps, and even music into Braille. The program at Oshkosh Correctional Institution is the only one of its kind in the state. For months, the inmates learn to read and create Braille before beginning transcription. Last year, the program produced around 2 million pages of Braille text.
Like when I was on the streets, I took a lot, you know, like I was real selfish. And I figured this was a way for me to give something back, you know, to be selfless for once.
And finally, take a look at these photos of a massive cloud over Sydney, Australia that looks like something out of an alien movie. Wait, it's not aliens, right? It's not aliens, though, just a large shelf cloud. Shelf clouds are low-hanging clouds that represent the leading edge of a line of thunderstorms and are actually quite common in Sydney. For Take a Look at This, I'm Jeremy Roth.